and a way to win a free car seat. And later, what movies are out this weekend and how Minecraft will soon be on the big screen. All that and more coming up. First, everyone, she is a best-selling author with a knack for intrigue and sweet treats. Her latest book is The Blackberry Pie Murder. These are such fun reads, and if you've never met the author, well, you can today. Joanne Fluke is here. She's going to tell us about the book and a recipe that you can try along with it. Good to see you.
Good to see you, Destry.
Yeah, a lot of people have seen your books, but maybe they've never seen you in person, and this is great. You have a culinary mystery. That's kind of what your books are all about. Explain that to us.
Culinary mystery is a mystery with recipes. My female sleuth owns a bakery and coffee shop. So, of course, she has to bake all these yummy things that we have here.
Yeah, I love it. So you're reading the book, everyone, and in the middle, it'll be talking about, you know, the blackberry pie. And it has the whole recipe so you can make it at home. How'd you come up with this?
Well, I always wanted to write a cookbook. I mean, I really did. And I had all these family recipes. And I thought, oh, gosh, it would be so much fun. And I couldn't sell the darn thing, Destry. I could not do it.
And now you're a best-selling
and
author.
And now I am. And I combined it with mystery. And it's going great guns.
All right. Very good.
I shouldn't say guns.
Okay. Yeah. Or maybe you should.
Maybe
I
should.
Now, The Blackberry Pie Murder, why don't you give us kind of a taste of what the story is about? A taste.
Okay.
In it.
A taste. I love it. Yes. Well, my heroine, Hannah Svensson, or Swenson, depending on whether you're from Minnesota or not, is, as I said, a baker, and she owns a little coffee shop. She has this very bad habit of stumbling over dead bodies, murder victims. And of course, once she stumbles over a dead body, she feels honor-bound to solve the crime.
All right, so she's solving the crimes in this, and one of the main recipes is, of course, blackberry pie. So you're going to make that for us today?
I'm actually making blue apple muffins for you today.
Oh, very good. Okay.
Now, you probably never heard of blue apples, right?
I haven't. Is that a recipe in this book or another one of your books?
It is this book,
okay.
Blackberry Pie Murder.
Okay.
And we have blueberries, which is where the blue comes from. And then we have apples, and see that apple pie?
Okay, so do you want me to hand these to you?
Yeah, that sounds good. You know what? Let's throw in the flour first.
Okay, flour first.
Okay, flour, baking powder, salt.
All right, flour, baking powder, salt. And by the way, we have the recipe, of course, on our website, arizonamidday.azcentral.com.
And sugar. Oh, we must have sugar. Now, do we have any milk out here? Let's see.
Yes, right here.
Oh,
okay. In our imaginations, okay?
Our imaginations is going to have to be.
Or we can use our real one from our mystery person. This is a mystery book, and now we have a mystery helper here. So we have some milk, and I'm going to put it in here.
Yes.
And that way we know it's what, half a cup?
Yes, and just throw that right on.
Got it.
And I'm just going to stir it up a little bit. We have melted butter here.
Okay.
Which can go in.
You can just pour it in right
there.
That's
a stick and a half.
You got it. Stick and a half of butter.
Yes, 3/4 cup for those of you who don't use sticks on butter. And once we get this all combined, we're going to start adding the really good stuff, like the eggs.
Okay, got the eggs here.
Got to make them rise, yes.
Okay.
Just go ahead and dump them in, and I'll kind of stir them up a little.
Okay. And really quick over the next one, we're going to toss, after you stir them in, you got the blueberries.
Yep, we have the blueberries, and then we have the apple pie filling.
Oh, yes.
Oops,
okay.
Are we going to need that?
I'm going to get it out for
you. Okay, good.
Right there, and you're going to put, of course, a lot more in than that. And then
you mix those up. Yes, you do.
How long do you bake them?
Okay, you bake them at 375 for 25 to 30 minutes.
And there you go. That's the final product. How did you pick this recipe for this book, and how do you pick the recipes for your book?
Well, this book was berries. You know, we have blackberries, we have blueberries. I think there's a raspberry also in there. And it was just kind of fun to pick berries for this one.
Okay.
And one of the principal characters in this book owns a blackberry farm.
I love it. All right. Now, you can learn more about it. You have an event, too, right?
I do.
Tell me about that really quick.
Oh, it's at the Poison Pen.
Oh, I love that story.
Yeah, the Little Women Scottsdale. And it is Saturday afternoon at 2 o'clock.
Okay.
And so I'm going to be there, and people always bring things to eat when I come anywhere.
I believe it.
Yeah.
All right, share your recipes, too, with Joanne. And for more information on that or any of these recipes, joannefluke.com. And stay with us.